There are things I can't explain. I know it's true, 'cause every day I see your face and love you more than the day before.
We're gathered here today to witness the union of Alexandra and Jose and celebrate the love that has brought us all together.
I see your ways and love you more than the day before.
Your presence here is a testament to the love and support surrounding Alexandra and Jose. We are deeply grateful for your travels many of you have undertaken to be here, for the time you've taken from your lives to share in this wonderful moment.
Right in front of me. Sometimes I'm scared that something will change, that I'll wake up, my heart rearranged, but
may the force be strong with both of you every day of your lives. May you promise to battle alongside each other in any rebellion, live long and prosper, resist the lures of the dark side, and adventure through hyperspace together. May the mouse never leave your pantry with a teardrop in its eye. May you always keep healthy and party until you're old enough to die. May you always be just as happy as you wish you now to be.
I thought that love would stay a mystery. Yet here you are.
Croqueta. Croquetita. Marcelito. Josefo. You go by so many names to me, my friend, that, it makes it really hard for me to start the story of our friendship. From the moment I met him, I knew this guy was someone special. Truly, truly special. Jose is truly someone special. He's the type of friend who you randomly see years after graduation. Well, you don't expect to see that person again. And he will greet you with a big smile and a hug on top of that.
Wash over me, let me fall from my surroundings. Take over me.
He's the kind of guy who will drop everything to help a friend in need, whether it's moving apartments, feeding you, or just a shoulder to lean on. His loyalty and unwavering support make him not only a great friend, but also a fantastic partner.
We are gathered here today in the spirit of love and a touch of intergalactic rivalry. Witness the union of Alexandra and Jose.
And then there's Alexandra. The moment Jose introduced us to you, I saw a sparkle in his eyes. It's that kind of sparkle that you see in a man who's ready to conquer the world for that special someone. It's clear that she brings out the best in him, and together they make an unstoppable team. And there's no doubt in my mind, my friends, that you can conquer whatever comes your way.
A Star Wars fan through and through, today they come together in love, transcending even the most legendary space sagas. Alexandra and Jose embark on a journey that speaks to the profound significance of a lifelong union. Marriage is not merely a ceremony, but a commitment to become better individuals through the unwavering support and the love they provide each other. By the authority vested in me by the American Ministries and the statutes of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal with a kiss.
Thank you. Thank you.